camera action, another day interaction of being fashionable actor, act up YouTuber reactions. Apparently it's the fashion to be lacking in compassion, require a guy to balance and then fire at him with cannons. We will smile through the pain and climb up and start again, living someone else's game as we tumble to the ground, planting faces in the pavement for a stranger's entertainment. No one said when chasing fame that the direction would be down, and so we fall. All we've ever known is being on TV, and so we fall. Our only home is neon BBC, and so we fall. Never doubt what chasing crowns we'll never see, and so we fall until the day we choose to rise. To the mantle, straddling stacks of tangled rag dolls, forging forwards on the trampled backs of comrades round our ankles. It's a constant uphill battle against logs and giant apples for some unknown cable channel. We just pray the show gets cancelled. Face first at the door you've chosen, hoping it's the one that opens. We've no noses to be broken, but our spirits feel the sting. One more bat into the face at the back end of the race, never ending, fall from grace. Second place don't mean a thing, we fall. All we've ever known is being on TV, and so we fall. Our only home is neon BBC, and so we fall. Never doubt what chasing crowns we'll never see, and so we fall until the day we choose to rise. Start a union, fight these vertical atrocities. It's hard to organize at terminal velocity. We won't stand for being herded for your novelty, stranded in a technicolor rubber purgatory. Another gun would plunge into a void, and so we fall. Another 100 flung into the void, and so we fall. Another bludgeon blown through spongy dungeon toys, and so we fall until the day we choose to rise. All we've ever known is being on TV, and so we fall. Chasing crowds we'll never see, and so we fall until the day we choose to rise.
Thanks for watching, and a huge thanks to all the various wiggly rainbow beans over on Patreon for making this video possible. Bit of a simpler video this month, as I'm moving house and all of my cameras are in boxes. If you enjoyed the video, then why not check the playlist for more songs? And remember to like, comment, subscribe, and ring the bell. You know the whole deal by now. And if you really enjoyed, why not check out the Patreon or the merch store? In the meantime, I've got to go and find another cute and wholesome game to make something terribly twisted and depressing about, so bye for now.